Without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, John Whitcomb and Chris Spencer.
All right.
'Cause I'm great, buddy. My pleasure. I'm going to retreat behind the cameras while John Whitcomb and Chris Spencer carry on, ladies and gentlemen. This next song is called Lazy. Is this one of your own?
It's one of my own. This is awesome. Off the Arabelle album.
Awesome.
And it's a little song about a man and a woman. I got a little differing work ethic going on. And that little tune called Lazy.
Rooster's dead, I broke the clock. Old June sun, man, cooking the block. Drink be hot, sticky and wet. I've been in my bed. My woman's working from sun to sun. Oh, when she's home, she thinks her work is done. Fix my dinner.
Adaptation from the famous Indiana poet, a little fellow by the name of James Whitcomb Riley. And James Whitcomb Riley had his family had a man that came to work at their house, and he was a German immigrant. And that's the inspiration for this song. He'd come and do work around the house. A little song called Raggedy Man. Goodest man you ever saw. Comes to our house every day. Waters the horses and feeds them hay. Hey, hey, hey. Now the raggedy man, he is so good. He splits the kindling and he chops the wood. And he spades in our garden too. Does most things that a boy can do. Ooh, 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 ooh. He climbed clean up in our big tree, shaked an apple down for me. Another one, two for Elizabeth Ann, and another one, two for the raggedy man. Oh, ain't he awful?
raggedy man. With a raggedy, 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 raggedy man.
Raggedy, 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 raggedy man.
Such a raggedy, 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 raggedy man. Well, a raggedy man, he knows most rhymes. He tells them if I be good sometimes. Knows about giants, griffins, and elves. Crazy little monsters that swallows themselves. And once when a raggedy man come late, pigs he's a-rootin' through the garden gate. Tending like them pigs as best as it. A bear shooter will shoot 'em dead. Oh, he's a big bear shooter. Oh, the raggedy man. He's a raggedy, 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 raggedy man.
Raggedy, 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 raggedy.
Such a raggedy, 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 raggedy man. Such a raggedy, raggedy, raggedy.
We're going to do one more of the James Whitcomb Riley adaptations. A little song called The Old Swimming Hole.
Creek so still and deep, looked like a baby river that was lying half asleep. And the talking of the water round the drip just below sounded like a voice of someone we used to know. Before we could remember anything but the eyes of the angels looking out as we left paradise. But the fleeting days of youth beyond our control. Warm sun of time, the gaze back at me, so fine and glorified. Oh, it made me love myself as I leaped to careers. My shadows smiling up at me with such tenderness. But them days was passing gone, the old times took its toll. Will the old man come back to the old swimming hole? Down the old dusty lane, where the tracks of our bare feet were all pretty as a lane. and that saw the place. The scenes was all changed, like the change in my face. The big old bridge now crosses the spot. The old diving log, it sunk and forgot. And I stray down the banks where the trees used to be, but never again will there shade shelter me. And I wish in my soul I could strip to the core, dive off in my grave like the old swimming hole. The old swimming hole. Yeah, the old one swimming hole. Yeah, the old swimming hole. The old one swimming hole.
The old swimming hole right there. All right, a little tune now. Good old heartbreak song.
I shut the door on my truck. I let the dog run free. With my hands in my pockets, down to the sandbar beach. And as I stood there, the muddy backwater, I turned to a giant's crane, and those old films began to play. Sky. There was the one. How she cheated, she let him see it, and all that boy did cry. And as I stood there, that muddy backwater began to swell as the tears in my. Was it any surprise there was mud in my eyes? Dark and silent, the river flows down to the sea. Silent, the trees they stand like me. Dark and silent, the river flows out to the sea. Dark and silent, the trees, they stand like me. I shut the door of my truck. Free.
Man, I hadn't heard that before, John. That's real sweet.
Yeah.
You almost brought a tear to my eye over here, buddy.
It can happen. It can happen.
Mid-set tearjerker.
We've all been there.
Thank you, sir.
Hey, Keenan, thanks for having us out. We really appreciate it.
It sure is a pleasure, man.
We're going to wind up with a little rock and roll. We have this mutual fanship of Sir Elton.
Yeah.
And we're just going to, Chris here is going to render a little Crocodile Rock for you.
Excellent. Is that now? All right. Prepare myself. Thank you, Chris.
Thank you. Take a bow, Chris.
Thank you. Thank you, Mandy and Eric. Just arrived in the studio. Eric's running sound for us now, just in time. Mandy came in, helped us out with the lights. Thank you so much for being here.
Thank you, buddy.
Appreciate you.
Thank you, sir.
Appreciate you, Chris.
Thank you.
This has been the stream from Rainwater Studios. Thank you all for tuning in. Do tune in next week. We'll bring you more regional entertainment.